I gotta admit that this country didn't register in my list of culinary destination. The thoughts that came to my mind were the brutal oppressive communist regime and a few famous artists like singers Dua Lipa and Rita Ora and writer Ismail Kadare. Talk about clichés. But the whole point of the food journey is to go beyond the clichés. So here we go. Destination Albania. Nestled in Central Europe, surrounded by Greece, North Macedonia, Kosovo and Montenegro, Albania is also open to the Adriatic and Ionian Sea. From the Albanian Alps that makes you feel you are in Switzerland, to the beaches of the Adriatic giving you a feel of the Italian Riviera, Albania's land is very diverse. And if you say diverse in this part of the world, it means an abundance of producers. Fruits, vegetables, meat, mostly lamb, fish and seafood. This place has it all. And that can only mean one thing. Its cuisine draws from these fresh and abundant producers. Albanian story and cuisine have also been shaped by the occupiers of the land, notably the Ottoman Empire, which ruled it for more than 400 years. Today, it's a country getting modernized at great speed and is an official candidate for membership of the European Union. To get an insight on Albania, Chef Ravajol-Jorgo Hasani will be our guide. He is a star in his home country and the region, traveling relentlessly across the Mediterranean to promote Albanian cuisine, to which he brings a special touch.
Hello everyone, it's a pleasure today to welcome Chef Ravajol-Jorgo Hasani. He's coming from the country of Albania, and you may not be very familiar with Albania, but it's a very special place in Central Europe that needs to be more discovered. So he's going to talk to us about a bit more about what's so unique about Albanian cuisine. So welcome. Mirëmëngjes, Chef Ravajol-Jorgo Hasani.
Mirëmëngjesi të tërë. Faleminderit për ftesën.
So what is so special about Albanian cuisine? What makes it so unique?
Në fakt, kuzhina shqiptare ka shumë produkte interesante, po më interesante është produkte që vinë nga toka, që besoj dhe jam I bindur që janë më shumë bio. Dhe një arsye e tillë është mishi. Besoj që kjo është më special që mund të prodhoj vendi.
Okay. What is the dish that you selected that is typical of Albanian cuisine and what is special about this?
Mundohem, sa herë mundohem, që të zgjedh dhe të përmbledh produktet në tërë menut e restoranteve që kam. Zakonisht janë ato që përmbushen me peshk, me erzat e freskëta dhe me mishin në cilësi të shumë të mirë.
Okay. The any kind of wine or drinks that could go well with a dish?
Sigurisht po. Sigurisht në një ushqim ose një tart ose një recetë speciale, sigurisht po vera shkon gjithmonë dhe duhet në një tavolinë një ngrënie, sigurisht duhet të mundohem të këtë ta përmbush për këtë arsye. Zakonisht verat shkojnë gjithmonë ndaj në kategori, gjithmonë shkojnë me mishin, shkojnë vere kuqe, me peshku vere bardh, po për mua është perfekt për një ushqim të ketë të shoqërohet me një verë shumë të mirë dhe të interesante.
I'm sure you got the people very much interested in Albanian cuisine and they would love to discover that. We'll post the recipe that you spoke about. Thank you very much,
Thank you very much for all. It's my pleasure, and I try to cook and to give to people more and more pleasure, because the gastronomy is aventure. He's not look the nationality, the colors, the profession, the profession. He's something incredible, something magic. And I am lucky to create this art.
You're so right. Thank you very much, Chef Ravajol-Jorgo Hasani. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye.